This is Big Lagoon Campground. We're camping site number 8. So yeah, spend a couple of days here and then we'll go off to Steep Point. So we've come for a day trip to Herald Bight from Big Lagoon. We'll go for a drive out to Cape Perrin. You can see it in the distance where the red rock is. Yeah, you can camp here as well.